it's really good for people to understand where their food comes from. And I think people, you know, people can take things for granted. And an apple is something that we've seen so much in our life that we just take for granted. My name is Amelia Nathan, and I work for a local orchard and bee operation west of the metro, Ames Farm. Just supporting your local food is supporting your local farmer, is supporting your local economy, and that's the most important thing.